Ourselves here a bad situation. The drone way up there, stuck in a tree, and it's time to get it out. So Ryan, how the hell are we gonna do this?
Let's figure it out.
Let's see what we've got here. We have the painter's pole, very nice long painter's pole, which I'm quite convinced will reach. We'll see. We are going to attach to that this basket, fruit catching basket, just in the event that that ends up not only knocking it out of the tree, but not catching it in the basket. We're gonna take this very large 14 foot by 45 foot net, garden netting, and we're going to stretch that over that. So, wish us luck. We got it!
Victory!
Good job. Well handled by the man here. Very
you
good.
Too.
Oh, well. We tried the net didn't work.
Collaborative problem solving. Stretching
the net out. We got it across, but we couldn't stretch it wide. It needed to have points all along the sides of it to stretch out. So we decided to just go for it. I stood underneath it in case I could catch. He's up on the rock because I'm in the water. He couldn't reach it with the pole. But by lashing another stick to it, he got the reach. And he's blind. He's in the sun blind.
Sun's
he can't
directly,
see anything.
Like right next to it.
I'm kind of trying to guide him. Go up, up, up. And we got it. And then on the way down, I thought it was going to fall out of the basket into the water. That would have been truly
tragic. That would have been horrible.
That would have been horrible.
It's like, oh, epic safe.
Boom, off it goes. But we got it back.
Woohoo!